ready to go racing again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car, in this lap. some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Is 2.0 seconds. Big gap to car in front is 5.7 seconds. Speed. our finishing time at the end of the race. Is 25.2 seconds. Of it for the time being. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. I think the track is ready for intermediates yet. We're a plus one lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus one. Last lap was a 1:13.5. falling back by around 1.2 seconds a lap. Our gap to the car in front is 36.3 seconds. Going off the sim data, we expect you're going to start feeling the effect of tyre wear around about now. Let us know if it gets too bad. Two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Gap ahead is 1.9 seconds.